Assalamu alaikum everyone. How are you? Let's see, today's topic is triangles. So what's our objective? To describe and classify triangles by their attributes. Now we are going to classify triangles. Let's see first what is called a right angle. Now when I say right angle, a triangle with one right angle is called a right angle. That means I have here in a triangle a square corner. If you have a square corner, that means it is called a right angle. If you don't have a square corner, that means it is not a right angle. But in this case, when you see this one, it is called a right angle. The next one is one angle greater than a right angle. This one is greater than a right angle. In our previous lesson, I have showed you a greater than right angle and a less than, that is acute. Now here, one angle greater than a right angle. This one I have, if you see properly, this angle is less. This angle is also less. And this angle is also less. That's why I'm saying that three angles less than a right angle. This is a right angle, this is less than, and this is more than. Remember, this one is, if you have a square corner, this is called a right angle. And whereas this one is called a less than a right angle, and this one is called as a more than a right angle. So this is what you are learning about, how to describe and classify triangles by their attributes. So now let's grade your lesson. Now how well do you know the lesson, starting from 1 to 4? If you choose number 1, which says that you don't know the lesson and you need to watch the video again. But if you choose number 2, that means you need a little bit of practice. And if you choose number 3, which says that you know the lesson and you can do it by yourself. And if you choose number 4, which says that you know the lesson, you can do it by yourself and explain it to someone else, which is great and awesome. So I hope the lesson was very clear and it helped you a lot in understanding how to describe and classify triangles by their attributes. So thank you for watching my video.